come back. So I did a lot of stuff before this one. So maybe I have a different weapon now. Yeah, I tried to explore the island and stuff. I never did this.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Sure.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. All right, it's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. You see him over there?
Something good in here?
Look out! We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way.
Man, I hate this dude. He just keeps on walking and shit. In the middle of the zombies.
Come!
Maybe there's something I can use.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah.
Let's get to work, then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down.
There you go. I thought I opened something. That looks like a glutinous boomer.
Yeah.
Ah, what the fuck? I don't like that guy. I hate it when he does that. Fucking bullshit. Oh god damn, he died? Oh damn.
Stay down. some damage.
Hell, worth taking a look.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer.
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
I hope that the barricades hold.
So much blood.
Police can't help us. They can't stop them all. They're in the hundreds, thousands of them. Did you hear them in the night?
Damn.
Growling, groaning,
that's all our
moaning.
Food. What am I supposed to tell these people?
What else can we do? We have to hold on and trust the man knows what he's doing.
If we don't get some help and get it soon, people are going to start to panic.
Do you hear him out there? If they get in here...
The entire place is shaking, you feel that?
Goddamn bandits. They're sitting inside that market.
Anything good in here?
Mountain of food. Maybe we can strike a deal with them.
Everything secured.
Lock up tight. No way those things are getting in here.
I just need some time to shut my eyes. I haven't slept since this all started. It's that moaning, that screaming. Listen to it. I'm not sure I can take much more of this. People are depending on us.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
Yes, they can't get in, but we can't get out.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place. He's not a stupid man.
What do we do when we run out of food?
We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
What the hell?
So they are still alive. Well, didn't expect that. But maybe it makes sense, you know, to defend the mayor and all that. I mean, that would happen if that in real life. Police will defend the politicians, I guess. That's all.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
entire place is shaking. They can't stop them all. There are hundreds, thousands of them. Did you hear them in the night?
Man, this would be good if this is like multiplayer now. There's like four of you. Canonically, maybe it's really four of you. Traveling, I guess.
We ain't getting out of this alive.
Maybe we should stay put right here.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
Where's your pass?
Maybe I can help you.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Sure.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I need to see your pass. I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got anything for me? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
I didn't know the walker gives damage.
Anything useful?
That's how it's done!
Something good in here? Thank you.
Fucker, got my backup.
Eh? Who the fuck let you in?
Time to die!
Die!
not so tough now, are you?
Anything useful? Something good in here?
Yeah!
dickweed.
Careful, friends!
Kill them!
Cut them down!
Oh yeah, bring in the pain, baby! Next!
Thank you.
Last one.
Loaded. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Are they puking?
Do you know who you're fucking with?
What the fuck? Don't be puking, man. Oh well. Are they dead? I'm hearing them. Oh god, they got in. Probably dead.
Fuck you!
Oh, They have a turret. Why didn't they use that to defend themselves? I just wondered how to get in. If one of them just deliberately opened the door, it went up. Josh died.
Anything useful?
Yeah.
Does he have to be a thug?
Open a can of whoopers.
Yeah. That surprised me.
Let's see you get up now. Let's see you get up now!
Thank you.
gonna get it!
What the fuck was that? It's fucking bullshit.
Hell, we're taking a look.
Thank you.
This is gonna hurt!
Let me open this puppy up.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl, Jin, went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
Oh, there's still more. Well, I'll just stop here for now. See you guys at the next part of the game.